course here in London, the guy with the hat was a pointer. I'll stick the fish bag up under this, the bungees, and we'll get it when we need it, okay? Pretty beautiful out here, isn't it? See, this is the beauty of kayak fishing. When you've got a rod like that, you don't need to jig them because the rock of the boat does it itself. Maybe? Keep it going. Pretty wee seat that, isn't it? You can feel as soon as you're a bit more exposed, you can see it's lifting more of a wave. A lot of folk think though, a little kayak, dangerous thing to be away out in, but it's amazing that a wave can come over this and it still floats. Wave goes over that, it sinks. Go back in nearer the rocks in a minute, like. Tell you what, you've got your bait up, I'll move this back over around there, okay? A lot of this shoreline is pretty inaccessible from the land to fish, like. It's so difficult to get down to the edge. It's funny at this bit, sometimes you see sheep right over the edge. And you think, bloody hell. You're grazing right in the halfway down the cliff. There was a guy rescued by the lifeboats off the cliff beyond there. He climbed down and he couldn't get back up. Had to go across to rescue him. The wind's picking up. I need to watch it doesn't get too rough between. It's starting to white top out there. Look at that boat going up and doing it there. He was fairly lifting then, eh? Is that camera still flashing? Oh, I think we'll work our way around after this. You hanked? Got it? You see how clear it is? You're getting that. It's excellent visibility. Oh, then it's a battle. I've seen me kneeling in the middle of this, hammering away to get back in. Yeah. Ah.